North Carolina students may not have school-issued laptops forever. Most school systems and charter schools say they just don't have the money to replace those laptops once they break down. Schools bought most of them during the COVID-19 pandemic using the temporary federal stimulus package, spending hundreds of millions of dollars. That money is pretty much all gone now. Find out more about what schools are doing now at the education section of WRAL.com.